咗 cleaning， 唔做深層清潔。我平時咧既然唔做磨砂嗰啲，咁點去角質呢？我就係靠毛巾去角質。以前咧，我就係會用棉花咧，跟住濕咗水，跟住捽塊面咯。咁但係而家嘅我就因為想環保少少咯，咁所以我就用 BB 砂巾。咁咧我就可以點啊？捽塊面。
好多 KOL 都係對住個窗拍嘢，而我就背向住個窗拍嘢，係咪好傻呢咁樣？但因為咁樣嘅 setup 方便啲，同埋我有啲趕時間，所以就係咁樣啦。呢個係 MTM Lab 嘅 Custom Blended Moisturizing Toner， Olay 嘅 Pro X Youth Active 3D Youth Essence。呢個喺萬寧度買，我擠咗上去。之後咧，希望大家唔好打我。我係用 Cetaphil 嘅 Moisturizing Cream 嚟到做 Face Cream， 因為咧，我唔知道大家見唔見到呢度紅咗一笪啦。其實就係因為咧，過去呢兩年喊得太多，我都唔係好意思講出嚟。但喊得太多咧，成日擤鼻涕，擤到呢度咧，而家有一笪濕疹。因為呢度有濕疹咧，所以我就擦 Cetaphil 啦。咁但係既然都殘啦，我就成塊面都殘。咁又剩嘅我就揩落去眼袋咯。就係咁。我而家戴口罩咧，我都係 keep it very simple 咯，我個妝。所以我咧個底妝用 Clarins。搽完呢個之後咧。個面咧係咪好似啲韓星咁樣好 dewy 啊？我好中意呢個，你見唔見到？哇！我而家額頭係咪搽？見唔見到好似暗黃咁樣？等下先，我驚冷氣劈音，大家會嚇親。跟住 DHC lip cream 呢個係我唯一唔過敏嘅 lip cream。Heavy rotation， 我这是 Kate 3D Eyebrow Gel， 买错咗嘅 eyeliner， 冇话特别好用，唔使专登去买。有冇有都冇有都冇。好中意用一隻顏色喺個眼皮上面。呢個人又去曬太陽啦！呢個，我想我用呢個素咧，都要同大家推介下。呢個係叫 Muasika， 呢個咧係一個化妝師出嘅素。嗰陣時我喺觀塘開咗個 workshop 啦，咁呢個化妝師個 workshop 咧，其實佢係 subscriber 嚟，喺我樓下去個。studio， 咁跟住佢就攞咗一桶，佢话啊呢个系我个 makeup brush， 咁就俾我试下，真系唔错，好舒服喎佢啲素。呢、這个咧就系我用嘅 Muji 嘅一个 blush， 我觉得系好 soft， 好 coral 色，好可爱啊，我好中意呢个，又平咯。但系少少颜色啦，系其实我平时唔需要化好多妆咯，但系够就得咯。跟住我用呢个 Clarins 嘅。Lip Comfort Oil Intense Lightweight Cream Oil， 好好用呢支。OK， 咁我咧就着呢件土豆衫，跟住戴呢个笑哈哈耳环，呢、這个系我近排好中意。再喷呢、這个我前几排去一个香水 workshop 自己调嘅一个香水。這個呢個我自己改了個名字叫做 Moon and Wood， 好有一個森林啦、木皮的味啦。我而家翻工先咧，拜。
咁我而家就喺我個 office 嗰度啦。咁因為呢一度咧， 是一個透過手工啦、遊戲啦、音樂啦嚟到學教小朋友英文嘅一個地方啦。咁我就係喺呢個暑假咧先開始正式收身嘅。咁而家咧都十月啦，咁我就諗住咧透過洗樓嗰啲咁樣嘅公司啦，就幫我喺附近幼兒園嗰度入信箱啦。咁就睇下可唔可以 reach 到更多嘅 customers 咁樣啦。咁我就諗住咧嗰張廣告紙上面咧係會做到咧啊媽媽或者爸爸睇完嗰張廣告紙可以俾小朋友可以剪剪貼貼做佢哋做嘅手工，咁亦都將呢度嘅概念啦，同埋一個教學嘅方式咧，亦都係活現咗喺呢一個嘅宣傳單張上面。呢個就是我嘅概念啦，咁我唔知道出嚟嘅效果會係點啦。咁但係我而家要做嘅咧就係設計呢一張嘅廣告紙啦。咁其實平時喺呢度除咗上堂之後，落咗堂我就係喺度做呢啲嘢啦，就係設計教材啊、設計網站啊，都開心嘅做呢啲嘢，因為我都好中意即係。整我自己的嘢咯 ，DIY 啊，係咪？咁而家我就整咗啲 template 啦，咁我就其實兩個唔同 size， 你望落去好似差唔多，但係其實有少少唔同嘅。咁我就剪出嚟睇下 work 唔 work， 如果 work 嘅話咧，咁我先再做個 design。咁今日應該就希望今日可以做到，唔係成個 flyer 設計到啦，可能至少都要設計到一個我嗰、那個。我就圖大約是什麼樣先啦，咁做得幾多得幾多，咁就等 Mr. G 放工，咁我差不多我又走啦，冇壓力嘅，做得幾多得幾多啦，係啦，咁我而家做嘢先啦，頂。想點啦？咁首先呢一度就係一個logo 啦，咁打開就係圖書小朋友圖書嘅 code 啦，跟呢度應該會有個 QR code 啦，咁後面應該就有電話同埋地址啦，咁打開咧應該就有我四個班嘅 information 咁樣咯，咁就應該會整到佢靚靚咁樣，咁佢哋即使帶出街都可以睇下我個 flyers 啊嘛，咁呢個就係個 concept 啦。QR code 啦，跟住然之後一個地址啦、電話啦，跟住仲有入邊有呢度四個 courses 嘅資料啦，一二三四，好犀利啊！好開心啊！我耶！俾個近鏡大家睇，非常開心。
你。
What is it?
Tired.
Tired, you got it.
Tired. Okay. Sad, very good. Disgusted. Excited. Oh, nice and fast.
所以我就淨係著 T-shirt 加條半截裙咁樣啦。呢個裙係小影個時裝店嗰度嘅 letter， 大家記得 support 佢啊！佢啲衫好靚嘅，好韓式。OK， 呢個係我嘅 outfit of the day。
雖然今天星期日，但是我都應該會拿些東西回家做一下咁樣咯。咁就順便有 Sally 陪住嘛，喺屋企做嘢嘅話就今天做嘢很開心啊，因為啲小朋友很有進步啊。所以 that's why 就係點解我成日都好掙扎，好唔好轉做全職 YouTuber， 但係最嬲尾都永遠諗完，即係掙扎完，永遠都係決定唔轉，就係其中一個原因，就係唔捨得離開啲小朋友。
咁我而家就執嘢翻屋企，攞電腦，攞叉電，咁就食嘢、做嘢，有時間就去打機。近排玩咗一個遊戲，好好玩，好想同大家分享。Thank you.
今朝就做完運動，沖完涼，咁而家咧就諗住餵啲嘢俾 Sally 食，跟住我哋咧就會去東岸公園啦。可能我都睇下會唔會買個 sandwich 或者係 salad 拎去公園嗰度同Sally 一齊食咯，睇下嗰度有冇地方坐低食啲嘢咁樣咯。vibe 有少少游鱼游戏咁嘅 feel 咯。原來睇下有冇 sandwich 或者係 salad 嗰啲咁嘅嘢去公園度食，好彩冇埋，因為去到都冇乜地方坐低啦，同埋都真係好曬啦。咁跟回程嘅時候，我已經係冇胃口食嘢啦。咁所以我而家就食呢個做一個 snacks 咁樣咯，晏啲肚餓先再煮個面食咯。啱啱去咗個城市，唔係個城市。就買咗呢個 Watson's mask 啦，買咗呢食就食翻嚟啦。咁我俾大家睇下我之前 mask on 嘅嗰啲粉紅色係咩樣嘅。咁呢個咧就係 mask on 嘅粉紅色啦。咁呢個就係 Watson's。咁我覺得咧其實都似似地嘅。咁但係咧，我覺得 Watson's 嗰個咧就平更多咯。好啦，咁我個 vlog 咧就喺呢度完啦，因為今日我冇嘢做啦，咁所以我應該就係食 yogurt 睇 drama 之後，我就開始剪呢條片啦。如果你哋中意呢個 video 啦，或者中意 Sally 啦，或者中意 yogurt 啦，都可以咧俾呢個 video 一個 like 啦。如果你哋未 subscribe 我個 channel 咧，就記得 subscribe 我個 channel 啦。仲有唔好唔記得咧去撳我 subscribe button 側邊嘅鐘鐘啦。咁其餘嘅時間咧，我哋就可以喺 Instagram 度見啦。咁今日係咁多先啦，我哋下次再見，拜。